We good? Yes, we're good. Okay. I gotta turn my volume down low for this. Real quick. I turned up my my headset volume so I know what you guys can hear. So, but I have to make sure all of my other stuff is turned down. Just a moment. Okay, that should be good. And now it's not even showing up on the... Okay. Come on. Why isn't it detecting it now? Okay. Let's... Because this is loud. Why isn't it coming through? It's almost like my headset is, like it's not, or it's playing louder than it should be. So we'll put Sims on 100. I turned all the way up. Isn't it not? See. Oh, that's why. Okay. Okay. I figured it out. We got it. Okay, now I can put this back down to like 75 where I had it. Okay. So it should be good, right? I'm gonna have a field day. It's on to YouTube, so if anyone would like to say hi to YouTube, go ahead. I should also edit my, I should edit the thingy to, I actually need to, edit my bot that I have to allow you guys to do exclamation point YouTube. So I did upload the VOD. Jesus, that's so loud! Okay, I'm putting it down to 50. Let's see if that works. Oh jeez, okay, go to work ready for new challenges. How do I do that? I don't know. Okay, so... Oh, that's why I couldn't hear anything. Okay. The Sim 6. Hi, Lil XJ. God, that's so loud still. Holy crap. Okay. Okay. Let's try 25. Can you still hear it? Oh, your fun is for Benno. I am not, no. At least not yet. I'm trying to get a new high school pack, but I wanted to start with a child first. And then age them up. So I'm hoping that I can age her up today or tomorrow. Okay, so go to the bathroom. Leftovers. Oh my gosh. Well, I can tell you on my other playthrough, I have a baby on the way. Tell them, what the fuck? Oh, I should put my chat showing. Oh, let's do that real quick. Because I am going to be putting this as a VOD on YouTube. So, let's quickly edit this. We want it to... I forget how to make it so... that you guys don't see the edits until it's done. Because I'm on a different thingy. What was this text? Oh, that's my death counter. I forgot all about that. Okay. Alright, we are gonna have to move this. There we go. Yeah, I'm gonna freeze the time if I'm gonna be off screen. Oh, she broke the damn sink. Oh well. Oh, when he gets up, he can... Oh, she broke the toilet and the sink. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Okay, hopefully this works out. So why are you in here? Go sit here with your frickin' grilled cheese. Once your father's done repairing the toilet, he's gonna use it. Oh, she has school in an hour, doesn't she? Yeah, okay. Okay, so she's pretty much good for the day. So until she's ready to go, she can watch some TV. Well, that didn't scare me. Oh, he lost his ability to go to work. What was it called? Oh, you have juice. Okay. I had you watching TV. Clean up quick. Ah, shit. Okay. Yes, he's going to work. Hopefully he has enough time to finish all that. I just realized I gotta swap my there we go. So now I can see chat easier than looking all the way across. Okay. Hurry up and finish before you have to go to work. Okay, so he's not gonna mop. That's fine. We'll have her mop when she gets home. Actually, let's see. Not that one. So she's almost. You know what? We'll have her boldly deliver the card. Oof. She's sad now. Thank you for nut. Such a fun thing. We want him to card. Oh, what? Uh-oh. Okay, hold on. I gotta change that. I'm sorry, Dyer. Hold on. I know. I'm sorry. Hold on a sec. let's see. Where's Napa? Oh, it's gonna make me. Okay. Oh, okay. Never mind. We're good. Okay. So. I have it disabled. What? Oh, is it because of excess symbols? Well, okay. It'll be working now. And hi! I thought because it was an emote, but it counts it as a symbol. So, I didn't have the symbol protection, apparently. Or I had the symbol protection on instead of off. I missed you too, Dyer. No, I gotta... Crap, okay. I forgot to put my dashboard back up. There we go. Okay, we're good now. Oh my god, it won't let me, like, fix his fear. Nice. Who's calling you? No, ignore it. What did you break? I don't think you broke anything. It was just my dumbass didn't disable the symbol protection on Nightbot. Oh my gosh, great. Oh my god, anything cool. He's got two fears. Jesus. Okay, well, this should be fun. Oh good, I can finally age her up. So, go ahead and use the bathroom. Take shower. Since you don't have to do your child homework, you can... play a game. Oops, wrong thing. Okay, so he's most likely getting promoted today. If he does, it's great, because then he won't be as angry. Because he could die of anger. We don't want that, because then I'd have to, like, move in a new sim. Because she can't do everything on her own. Jesus. That frickin' scared the crap out of me. Okay, so he finally feels better. So that's good. Alright. Use the bathroom. Take a shower. And then we're gonna have you make her a cake. Well, first you can clean out the spoiled food. Then you can cook a cake. Can we make a strawberry cake yet? We can't. Make her a chocolate cake. Alright, and then they're gonna spend some time. Harvest all. Oh, we also need him. No, they can have cake tonight for dinner. That's fine. Famous last words. Have cake for dinner. But when she ages up, I can edit her and create a sim for high school. Which will be fun. I'm still making the cake. Alright, please put it on the middle. Yes. Alright, add birthday candles. Oh, come blow out candles. Yeah, your father's in the way, I know. And she teleported, okay. So, let's do something in the knowledge. Actually, wait. Oh yeah, okay. So, we can do, let's do goal oriented. And then I want to see what the new traits are. Oh, overachiever is one. Is party animal one? Oh, socially awkward is one. And then I think high maintenance is the other. Okay, so We want her to do cheerleading, I think. So I might make her active. Yeah. So go ahead and take a piece, and then we will edit her in CAS in a moment. We also can upgrade her bedroom a little bit. So let's go ahead and pause. I don't think that one worked, but we'll find out. Because we want to be able to put her. Oh, Jesus, that's loud. Okay, yeah. So she still has her. What's new in here? Contains new items. Well, nothing's new. Okay. Nothing's new in here. But our skin details. So it automatically. Eyelashes. Remove. Those ones are too much. Those ones are okay. Do we need another hill? Let's see, where? Over here. Let's lighten these a little bit. Ooh, Jesus. Okay. Oh God, okay. So yeah, that's. Oops. Wait, is this acne? No, it's not. It's. Those ones are light. So, where's the other set that she has? Oh, right here. Okay, so this will allow us to do. No, I don't want those. Ooh, Jesus. Okay, hold on. That one's too dark. That one highlights her face. Okay, so it is this one. That's for her skin tone. But I don't think I like how light that is. Because she's fine. Ooh, the shine does not work. Okay. And those are more freckles. Okay. So we'll leave her as is right now. Oh, she doesn't even have the overlay for skin. Yeah, she didn't even have the overlay on. Oh, right, I forgot we gotta put the lashes on through the glasses. There we go. All right, let's see. So that's what I had on her as a child. I feel like it would be longer now. Here's the other version of that one. give her? Do I want to give her CC hair? Jesus. Okay. So we don't want any of these ones because they kind of clip out. That one's actually cute. I think we can change the headband. Find that out real quick. Is it this one? Yeah, it's this one. So whatever outfit we go with, we can change. So it's definitely this one. Now let me know. Oh gosh, there's a lot of new stuff. So that's a cheerleading top. Ooh, I like the tie-dye. So she'll definitely have the cheerleading top for active. Well, that matches the bed. The bed that she has. These aren't bad. I actually really like all of these. I don't like that though. It's like pajama shirt with a see-through cami on top. That looked weird. Okay, so I think I like this the most. Oh, if this matches, that'd be great. It does not match. Oop. I really hope something matches this. Nope. Oh god, okay. So this looks like it matches better than anything else. Although the colors still aren't lining up. That's not even that color. That should be like a more red color. Cause this like purple color is not even on here. Jeez. Why does nothing match this? Okay, I'm disappointed in that. So I wanted her to have like one of these skirts. It's not gonna look good if it's not gonna match a top. Oh, that doesn't have. Jesus, that definitely doesn't match. And that's mixing plaid and plaid, which doesn't always work. She can't just wear that. See, this one's not even that color. Same with this one. I just want one top. Okay, that's somewhat. That's somewhat magical. So I think we're gonna go with that. Nope, that's not the same blue and pink. There's only two new shoes. Not even the same color. Okay. Wow, that's very flashy. I feel like I would have like a mermaid sim. Have the. Well, that's cute. That almost looks like custom content. Okay, we're definitely going with that. We forgot to change her. There we go. Now for formal, she can do pink. There we go. It's sad when my CC colors line up better. Alright, so active. Let's quickly put her eyelashes on. Alright, so we'll have her have the long sleeve and the short sleeve. Although I can't change the color. Oh, I'm shocked that they didn't have, like, the shoes that they actually wear in cheerleading for that. Like, they would probably be like these, but. Okay, did I already add her lashes? I think I did. And then for her headband, oh, it's not on here. You know what? We should go with the gray. Alright, now we want to add that. and put her first outfit as the short sleeve. Oh, wait, there's two different. There's one that you can choose the colors. Although, I don't think I like any of these. Actually, I might be taking that back. Oops, wrong one. Which one is it? Oh, it's this one. Oh, even that's a different color. They didn't make them the same color. It's like a shade darker. Hope I'm not the only one that can see that. Okay, so let's quickly put her back into this. Now, sleepwear. Oh, Jesus. She's wearing the mermaid content. Of course she is. Okay, so there's no new sleepwear for high school. God, that's very purple, and that's very pink. Alright, let's go with the light pink. Well, I was gonna say, she could have kept these if they had. You know what? That's fine. You can keep the socks. We're just gonna change them to gray. I wanted to make sure I changed her headband. Now, let's quickly forget that I have to turn that off. Oh, that one doesn't match, but that's okay. We'll do the gray again. That's actually not bad for party. I think I'm just gonna keep that. That's somewhat the same. So we'll do the white. Somewhere. I'm gonna do this one white because I always like the white swimsuit. This one. Don't need the shoes. Did I give you? No, I didn't. Alright. Cold weather. Or hot weather. She's wearing that same shirt, isn't she? Oh, it's different. So let's do oh, I think this matches the one it wasn't that one, that one. I think it was this one. No. Also no. That one's actually the closest. That one's the closest. We'll keep that one. Shoes. Let's do white Converse. Why not? I don't know why this isn't in all categories. Pain in the butt to find. Dark purple. And now for cold weather. I think I like these better. They look like CC. It's insane. Yeah, the black definitely. Right. I don't like her look bigger than she is. Like, it doesn't conform to her. So I think we're gonna do a sweater. The pink one would be best. And then shoes. Oh god, I don't like that. No, the ones I want to actually work don't work. Oh well, okay, we'll just leave it. I remember to take that off this time. Headband and her eyelashes. Hi, Kilo. Also, we are doing the high school years pack. We finally aged up our sim into a teen. So now we can actually, like, play through the high school. Okay, that should be good for all of her outfits. I'm actually gonna change the shoes on this. Definitely don't like them. Oh, here they are. Because there is pink in there, I think I am gonna give her the pink. Okay, so we're good now. So that means on Monday, she will get to start off doing the high school, going to actual school. Ah, no, don't do that. Oh, they're morphed together. Okay, so go ahead and clean up. Then you're going to want to do your homework. You'll sell your, you know, beginner homework. Oh yeah, she can now do this. Okay, so she doesn't have anybody yet. Oh, she's finally using her room to do her homework. Well, that's another thing we need to do, update her room. Once it loads. Oh, I am still pissed with the game. So I couldn't get the pack early through EA. I had to get it through Amazon, but they don't recognize it as you getting the game, even though you purchased it. So because of that, I didn't get the three new items that come with the pack. And it honestly shocked me that they did it like that. It's like everyone should have the chance to get it. Anyone who purchases it. Should be able to, like within the time limit, because it said purchase or pre-order through a certain date to get it, and you know, if you do that, regardless of where you get it from, it should automatically give it to you, but it doesn't. I don't want the tile. Actually, we don't want wood either. We want one of the new beds, although we don't want a double. I'm contemplating this one. Oh, Jesus. Don't like that one. She had this. No, she had this one. Actually, that one's not bad. Oh, that one actually looks better. It ties in with the pink. Okay, so she already has a desk. Let's see the new. Oh, that's neat. It's got a partial mirror. Oh, these have to hang on something. Isn't it in dressers? There's one of the items, like all of these can be hung on something. It's kind of like these. But I don't know if I need the one from Dream Home Decorator. I don't remember where to find that. Okay, especially looking at miscellaneous stuff. Or is it this? Yeah, it's these. Oh, and then this one? No, that's just a little box. Wait, are these buildable? Oh, they are. Neat, okay. Oh, here's what it is. It kind of ties in with Dream Home Decorator as well, so. But I like that these are module. Oh, this is another dresser. Oh, that's a shelf. Set up in the corner, but okay. We also want her room to have the window that she can sneak out of. So I think I'm gonna move here. Oh wait, I'm gonna have to move her there. Put that window here. Put her bed here, get rid of that. And then have the second window here. Oh, I like those. Those are too tall though. Oh, yeah, like that. Okay. Ooh, that looks good. I like that. I like that. I can do that with move objects. Oh, that's neat. Heck yeah. Okay, I'm gonna do that from now on. Okay, now we need the window. I don't think we need the trellis. Okay, I do still want to get her one of these. I want it to go this way. Okay, and now where are the clothing items? Dressers. Okay, so I might actually do one of these because there's more stuff to them. Because I can't put multiples on here. Well, that one has more. Okay, we'll do this with the purples and pinks. Alright, now we gotta do the window. Yeah, it's this one. Alright, we need it to match this. Is it this? Well, why does that look red? I clicked gray. Oh. Oh, it can't function there. Does that mean that I do need the trellis? Must be placed on the floor. Well, I can't put that on the floor now, can I? Okay, so I'd have to. Let's undo that. Let's do a little patio back here. Just a small one. Ah, shit. That way, yeah, that's functional now. Because there was a patio back here already. So we might as well just keep it. We'll say, like, this was once a door. And because you don't even see that window, you might as well just get rid of that. Will this still function if the curtain is hanging over it? I don't know. We'll find out. Alright, so we want clutter. Okay, so let's do. So, if I remember how to, oops, if I remember how to do this correctly, I need to move the, oh god, okay, never mind. We'll just put it there. We'll just leave it. So this is all the new clutter. That blocks the window. Okay. I think we'll be done now. And just start playing. And we can play test this window. Okay, how the heck do you try to sneak out? Okay, we need him. We need him to do his robotics. Because we're gonna have her sneak out and go to the pier. Oh wait, she needs to finish her homework first. What are you doing? Oh, I just put her homework. That's why I couldn't click on it. Put her homework into his inventory. So finish your homework. But then we're gonna have you nap twice. Oh no. Okay, so we're gonna move this out of the way completely. Lock for everyone, but allow access to. Unlock. Oops. That's not what I wanted to do. Lock for everyone. Unlock for a specific sim. Can she sneak out? Why can't she sneak out? Is it because he's outside? I honestly don't know how to use this window. Alright, let's see her face. After I put the walls down. You don't even look bad. They just blend in with your freckles. Okay. You done with homework? Oh, she can still do extra credit. You know what? Oops, screw it. We're just gonna have her sleep. We'll figure it out later. Alright, is he done? Okay, so he needs to, we're gonna have him craft a little bit. He's got 2 salvage parts remaining. Why don't you sell these? Did I click on this and sell this? I think I did. Okay, I will be right back. I'm going to play some music in the background. We are back. I have to quickly change my screen real quick. There we go. Alright, so now he wants to discuss his fears. Let's have him wake her up. Oh, I need to complete one of his wants. What's this one? Okay, we can cloud gaze. Is it even cloudy? I think so. You know what? Let's see if stargaze is the same thing. If not, we can just get his fun up real quick. Oh no, that does work. Okay. And then discuss fears. Thank God, okay. He still has the fear of a dead-end job, so. Alright, let's give him some fun. She needs to eat. Use the bathroom and then sleep. Once he gets his fun up, he can get leftovers and then go to sleep as well. He can do more fun later. I had to move. I forgot to move the light, but that's okay. Go ahead. You know, let's have you cook something. Let's do a garden salad. Then he needs to wake up and use the bathroom. He can resume his mechanism. Oh, that's why I click harvest all, because he doesn't sell both. See, he doesn't work on the weekends. I can't send him to do that. I can also get her to join. I think it's, no, it's not that. Join an after school activity. Not my son. Get leftovers. Actually, wait. Okay, she wants to be on cheer. Wait, why did I even have him work on that? Oh, while she was finishing. she's an active sim, she better like it. Oh, I need a cheer mat. Okay. Outdoor activities. I'm assuming it's outdoor. Is it in, this one? Where the heck is it? Oh, it's these. Okay. Jesus, I couldn't even tell. So, I need to get them to programming level 2. So after you're done, practice programming. So she's doing good, he's okay. Is she good with that? Of course, it's a 75%. It at least gets her fitness up, so that's good. I'm curious if she can swim. Oh, she can. We don't have to do that anymore. Actually, wait, we want her to keep practicing, because then she can get to level 3. Alright, now you don't have to do it anymore. So how is he doing? Alright, so go ahead and play game. And when you're done, you can take a shower. Now, her on the other hand, use the bathroom and take a shower now. think we might get her to try to garden as well. Not sure. We'll see what this is about. Then she can make some teen friends. Alright, so we want to change her outfit. Let's talk to him for now. Oh, there is a thing. Oh, he didn't like that. Okay. What even is this place? Oh, is this someone's house? Oh, it's okay. Yeah, it's his house. For a second, I didn't even know where we were. I don't play on in this world, I should say. You're still talking with him? You are. Where's the get to know? Thank you for the alert, Kilo. Oh, here it is. What the hell? Oh my god. Honestly, that's funny. Trying to put out the fire. I don't want to have her do it because I don't want her to freaking die. Are they just gonna let their house burn down? Why is she going inside? They're all still panicking. this. Okay. So that was interesting. We'll have you take a shower in his house, because why not? Wait. She was able to talk to him? He's famous. Why did I not know that? Anyway, so Jesus, how does she know all of these people? I don't think she knows all these people. Wait, it's already prom? I didn't even know it was prom. Okay, well. Where's the prom thingy? Did I have to do it before? I hope I didn't have to do it beforehand. Yeah, I can't go to it now. That's kind of dumb. Okay, you know what? Go ahead and go home. That honestly sucks that prom is literally the 7th day. So you have to start as a teen. You can't just have your sim age up. I should be just clicking this. Okay, so now we're back home. Go ahead and get leftovers. I forgot to get her a computer as well. Why can't I get her to sneak out? Wait, what did that say? Okay, am I just, like, dumb? Why can't I get her to sneak out? The only thing I can do is just lock it. When I click go here, she just walks around. Like, it doesn't even give me the option to, like... Oh. I meant to click cancel. Oh, the auditorium is separate. Okay. Well, let's cancel that. Go ahead and play a game. So, I'm gonna send her now. See, how many days until she ages up? 20. Okay. I still can't believe that comes the first freaking week. Oh, it's every week. When is graduation? Okay. She needs to get a skill to level 3, which will probably be fitness. Actually, wait. Use get leftovers, then practice. Then he... Oh, it's summer now. Okay. Why are you trying to eat cake? The girl is serving a salad. Wait, I can't yell at her for throwing the fridge door closed. eating. We're gonna have her do her extra credit in a little bit. It is officially summer. He's autonomously cleaning. That's nice. Go ahead and just play a game for now. Actually, wait. Let's have him tinker. Oh, she's autonomously doing her extra credit too. Well, that's good. When she's done with that, I'll have her come back out. Man, he's... But we definitely want his robotics skill up. I think the next one, 5.